Who's the little boy that lives down here?
Tom.
Tom?
Yeah, I heard Tom.
The man that built the hospital's name was Thomas.
How old are you, Tom? How old is Tom?
9. 9?
Yeah, I heard 9.
Where is Tom at right now? Where's Tom at?
Cellar? Sound like cellar?
Would somebody ask him to come up and join us, please?
There's like stuff keeps catching my eye on this, and I'm like, as soon as I look at it, it's gone. Mm-hmm.
Is Tom allowed to come up and sit with us?
Art.
Sorry.
Who are the Watchers? You know what I'm talking about? Are you the Watchers?
How many are in here now with us?
10?
I heard 10.
Is Peter Johnson here? He came on the ship Matilde's. Do you know that you brought the yellow fever in your bill?
And
get out.
Get out.
Well, that's rude.
Hurt.
I'm sorry that you're upset, but I'm telling you the truth.
I'm so sad.
Is there an afterlife as far as you know? I heard, yeah.
Then it said kidding.
Yeah.
Is there like a light in here?
No, we don't believe in lights. This is a ghost hunt.
Shut up.
You turn the light on, that's ghost hunt foul.
How do I turn on the light?
Abby, are you here? No, there's nothing in here to set that off. It's empty.
Okay, I'm gonna get it. That's creepy. Is there like dirt and stuff back there?
That's wooden floor. There used to be a light. I can't remember where the light is. The light switch in there somewhere. It's a wooden floor that goes back a good way. But all the electrical stuff is over there. There's nothing back here to set this off. It's just scrap wood.
Well, they said that the hospital was used for an orphanage during the yellow fever.
Abby. Abby, where you at, baby girl? Do you remember me? You know who I am? Did you play with the toys we brought last time? Mm-hmm.